Radiation is often used to blast cancer cells, but for the first time, the therapy has been used to help mend a patient's heart. 75-year-old Warren was losing his battle with cardio condition ventricular tachycardia, which causes the heart to beat uncontrollably and at times even stop. Doctors at the Royal Melbourne Hospital were running out of options.
And we were really worried that he would not survive another operation.
So they got in touch with specialists across the road at the Peter MacCallum Cancer Centre. In the oncology hospital, Warren was given stereotactic ablative body radiotherapy, a powerful dose of radiation usually used to zap tumours. Instead, the radiation targeted damaged parts of Warren's heart.
The main advantage of the radiotherapy is it's non-invasive.
His response to the Australian First treatment has so far been very positive.
It's been life-saving, it's game-changing.
It probably feels and looks 200% better. The turnaround is amazing.
Radiation therapy is unlikely to become standard for all heart disease cases.
I suspect he was at risk of dying on multiple occasions, and hopefully we've at least given him months, if not many years of life by doing this unusual procedure.
But this is an inspiring example of collaboration between two leading hospitals.